across the world, we have more than 30 million smokers. 72% of them have left cigarettes behind. At PMI, we have a very clear mission, and our mission is to deliver a smoke-free future. And how do we do that? We do that by a very clear position. Our position is, if you don't smoke, don't start. If you smoke, quit. If you don't quit, change. And change to smoke-free alternatives that are scientifically substantiated to be better. So the first step to engage this 1.1 billion smokers around the world is to provide them with scientifically substantiated alternatives that are better for them. That's step one. Second important step is to make those alternatives available, accessible, by providing them information, scientific information, but also helping them to understand what are these new products. The third important step is to make sure that as we commercialize those products, we do it in a very responsible way. And for us, a very responsible way is to make sure that we talk only to adult smokers, and we make sure that our products are not for unintended audiences. The tobacco harm reduction equation is a core fundamental of what PMI is trying to do. This works this way. We create products that are scientifically substantiated to be better than continued smoking. And they are scientifically substantiated to be better because we eliminate combustion from the use of nicotine. And by eliminating combustion, we eliminate the vast majority of the harmful substances related to smoking. So, that's a very important step. The second step is to make them available to legal age smokers and to make sure that we do not market those products to unintended audiences. Our mission is clear, but even clearer are our results. We are now 10 years into the journey. Across the world, we have more than 30 million smokers. 72% of them have left cigarettes behind. So there is enough scientific evidence, there is enough real-life evidence that these products not only are better from a scientific standpoint, but they are also have the ability to convert smokers from traditional cigarettes. In the case of Romania, there are about 4 million smokers in Romania. This is clearly heading in the right direction, but there is still a long way to go. That is all about making sure that those remaining smokers have information, have access to our smoke-free alternatives, because they represent clearly a better choice than continued smoking. There are many industries that are transforming. If you take the car industry from fossil fuel cars to electric cars, if you take the energy industry moving from traditional energy to renewable energy, same for smoke-free alternatives. So we are moving from traditional cigarettes to smoke-free alternatives. The red thread, the element that makes all the smoke-free alternatives a better choice for smokers is the fact that we eliminate combustion from the use of nicotine. Heating the tobacco without combustion, and by eating the tobacco generates an aerosol that creates an experience, a sensorial experience that it resembles the ritual of cigarettes, but very importantly, eliminates combustion. By eliminating combustion, we eliminate 95% of the harmful substances. Innovation, science, and technology are very important. But the most important step is to put the consumer, i.e. the smoker, at the center of everything we do. The reason why PMI has been so successful in smoke-free products is because we have been able to put the consumer, the smoker, at the center and use technology, innovation, and science to provide better choices to those smokers. When you are trying to do something new, we are not trying to predict the future, we are reinventing the future. The oral smokeless category has a lot of potential to switch out smokers from traditional cigarettes into smoke-free alternatives in places like Scandinavia or the US, where this category is more developed, we clearly see the potential.